This thing is falling apart.
It's fine.
We're not gonna make
sure anything. We will.
Pull up.
No. Kaboom.
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Maybe.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Okay. Fucking explodey things. I didn't last very long now, did I? Yeah, you better run. Stupid ass sentinel. Combo! Where's that shotgun? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Holy shit, dude! What the fuck? Where'd the shotgun go? I want the shotgun! Over here? No, it's gone. That's a sad Christmas right there. That's gonna hurt. We want that. Hunters, right? Oh shit! Rude. Ouch. Ouch!
We made it. Let's get to work.
You were saying, Cortana?
I need you to upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen.
Do this, do that, go here, go there. Maybe I just want to take a break, Cortana. Do you ever think about that?
That's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, is it? Fascinating. enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct series.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless. And
at least I still have control over the comm channels.
Ha!
Where is he?
I'm detecting TAT throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why?
I have an idea.
Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels!
Ouch! Assholes.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Okay. To the cryo thingy. Ouch! The other asshole at. Come on, dummy. No. I think it's a trap. Definitely a trap. Okay, boom. Ouch! Nerds. Sound like he was reloading. Ooh, grenades. Hear him, don't see him. Ouch, 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 ouch. Hello. Shoot that shit at me. That's not good. I wait till those hunters are dead. Yeah, fuck it. Really fucking hurt.
Thank you.
Moving on. I don't think this is me moving on. Engineering, eh? Okay. Here we go. Light the fuse.
Engine room located. We're here.
Okay. Now what? Shoot all the things.
Alert. The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors.
Shoot all the things.
That will do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't right. worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Shaft! Oh, hello! It hurts.
Why do you continue to resist us, Reclaimer?
Because I'm that kind of stubborn.
Number one, destabilize.
Nice!
Explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Grenades or something. Fucking button or something? Ouch!
Surrender the construct, and I will endeavor to make the necessary repairs as
Ouch! What's that armory she was talking about? Looking for an armory! It's probably the other fucking direction. It's fine. Make do with what I got. You better run.
You must surrender the construct.
Nope.
But we may return to our appointed task.
Nah. It'll be fine. Nice.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Fucking annoying.
into the construct.
Bam. Any help in here? Back there. All right, let's see if I can finish it.
Hardware and software configurations are being bulk required specifications.
Boom.
That did it. Engine's gone critical. Based on the current rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship.
We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics.
There's a service lift at the top of the engine. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
So we need to get the fuck out of here. Got it. I'm talking about. It is time to go. Apparently, everybody's blowing each other up. Kaboom! Alright, do I got a different grenade? Nope. Shit.
Okay?
No.
Negative, negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees.
That's hot.
Be here.
Drop. Oh, yeehaw. Oh fuck, that's gonna hurt. No, stop it! Let's get the fuck out of here. Ouch! Fuck. I didn't even see that. Fuck. Come on. Let's go. Coming
through. Hammer is coming to pick us up.
Okay.
Hold position here.
I don't think they're gonna make it.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
I don't think she's gonna make it.
Echo 419. She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Let's go! Excuse me. Coming through. In theory. I don't think we're gonna make it. Ouch. Let's get the fuck out of here!
We're cutting it close!
Oh shit! Push all the buttons.
Here we go.
So much flood. Kaboom! Such an amazing game.
Shut them down. We'll need them later.
And after this ending scene, I will see you in the next video.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.